This is karma's gonna get you. You better get yourself together. Pretty soon you're gonna be dead.
From Matt Cunningham, let's have a welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
We're on with the chapter while you're all your clear. Larry Tracy Tree, Samajin, or Rudig Machine, and Paxfian Garda, Lauren Boher. Kermartin in Yoksi, Sukas, Kuran Garda, and Kian Stock, as Fishik Fake and Chuck is the Garda goes, hello. Matt goes, hello, Garrett, how are you? Matt Cunningham's my name. I guess, Darren and Garrett, they're right. My mother has all your CDs. Keep going.
Well, it's given them on Kid Oor, a has Kyol, Matt Cunningham, a mock dumpsa, poke a mock a fadog stone. I guess, Kosche, a phone mall, or an adog stone. I guess, on Driacht, a V in a hood Kyol on Oorshin, which she ain't a her fad.
Fergo chodich yn ogcai o'r dydd. Ydw chodich yn ogcai o'r dydd. Ydw chodich yn ogcai o'r dydd. Cwm yn cedda hyn y feil yna, cwm yn cedda hyn bwsgw cedda hyn. Ydw ar bor a ffad.
Matt's influence is huge. Matt's recorded music for countless sets, I would guess, around 100. Dance teachers, organisers around the world have been really grateful to him. So his music is everywhere.
He's 50 years in the music business and 30 years teaching, and I felt that it would be nice to do something for him and honour his life and career. I kind of gathered the family together and we got the ball rolling.
And he said to me, I think we should do something for Dad, but don't tell him until we have it all organised.
A long kioli goni in my clan. Has my chanaher and waske kiol, agus has my chan water, agus my chan entin and concertine, agus an fedogstan has my aher fein. Is quiven gama my chan aher eg William J. Cunningham eg chakdama as kahar na galive e kurche and shaw e mas riva. Agus gahur vi an waske kjol ege agus klude sin waske kjol le papir nuta. An ur sin ni gna rude fer gno ekal orlishi kjol fine askelege. Honor Club Model 2 waske kjol vi ege. Waske kjol ane jes en fad gosra gulje vian agus is pivnum goma an stuil kjol viege stuil glower ak bioga waske kjol sin agam en ish mar dag che lo mer fe ne blint a fada o hin ni rau che cool an am sin kjol tradition te a kasu.
Thank you.
Nur wie mir Chimpel je mine dies, hui mega au kenne nackel man scha, ga kaktene kjol, klassikol, eran bieno. Agus en schin hasse me eran violin, agus lerne me reil, lechen kjol, tradition tan schin.
Well, I'm the baby. I'm the youngest of the five of us. So I suppose I was the one that was here with them mostly when we were growing up, when we were young folk. So I would have been a lot with him when he was starting out playing the music. And he started very young. Himself and myself played as a duet one night at a fish in Galway. And the adjudicator, Michael O'Hein, said, you know, you don't sound like two that are from the same house, because I was obviously coming behind him. So I gave it up after that. We played two fiddles for our duet, so. He just loved the music more than any of us.
Lawan vi me a grohig to walio o clohar na torvarcha an manskull an shaw an nekalim. Agus vi glor buhuli ele in enaklum. Sort ras avian. Agus an shin hui buhulawan jira os makor. Agus lag she me as marohar. Hitch me eran mohar agus. Rush me me love yes. Angus vi me plaster Paris er fat hamel. Marsin ni rau me enan an woske kjol na an violin a kasu. Ak vi me enan usa juan chas me vera. Angus an shin hasa me eg kasu an fadorgstan. Kinn me lan kjol I tja forbe ins ne sjaskuj agus ne sjaktuj. Agus vi arum an ur sin tusa hur lesh an cabaret sin hala war. Agus vul me le lan kjol tori inta mar jallar sin Wolf Tones, ne Dubliners, Planksty agus grupni mar sin.
I met Matt in Chuck Forbe in 1968, and we were out with friends, and Matt was playing there, and we got introduced, and after the gig we were speaking and talking, and the rest is history. Matt played really all over Ireland. If it was busy, I would get Matt clothes organised, get the shorts ironed and the shoes polished, and all the gear ready that he needed, and pack a picnic for him for the road, and shake the holy water and say the Hail Mary, and off he went.
Peter, no run me shocked up in this. When we go out, I tell him I'm sinning here. I send him call, I guess. Like, I can am shin, we should go profession. Salá in Galif, so vi sé hús sem margin galúa agus ag obra agus a reis agus ag sinna mig kóla inn sin íhe, so vi orm nor vi sé tjátt að valja an obra in Galif salá innin vi sé ag gæri reik hann dala mák agus sem kárgin agus fidjil og sátt að búr agus en trailer inn í an kár agus na lads. Vi ég sann flesh Dr. Dian Chah agus síð galeri ég dál gátt egin kon gíkin.
Well, I've known him since I was 3 or 4. Grew up a mile over the road. And very often, if there was a party or a session or stations maybe, Matt might be playing to Cayley down in Ennis or Limerick or wherever. And about 2:30 or whenever it would be, the car and trailer would turn up and Matt would come in and join the session for a couple of hours. And that would be my memory of him really coming to join a session that was already underway and relaxing to the music.
People had full-time jobs and they also played a bit of music. Now, I have heard many stories of people arriving home late at night, early in the morning, maybe not getting sleep. If they were farmers, they were straight back out onto the land, or if they were working, maybe sleeping on a chair and getting an hour's sleep and then heading to work the following morning. I actually think that it was done initially for the love of the music. There's no doubt about that, because we all play music for the love of the music. I think the idea that you might be asked to perform or play for a ceilidh was a kind of a secondary activity, really. And then if the demand was there, I presume people that were running bands and that had to fill that demand. And I can just only imagine that that's how Matt was drawn into that scene. Now, I think the scene benefited by Matt being drawn in there.
Gigni är född nätjera lämna vana kjol. Agus ta med fåsig kassa är född nätjera. Agus har lär. Agus ägg kelehi påsti, ägg kjolkormaha. Agus felse, agus rullar marsin.
Kedor av vår mellan Matt Cunningham är starka som marklet där har blivit av hem. I dál sheara fáir in is mhain se go bhóntóir rinca céilí mé héin nuair a bhíos níos óige, i bad níos óige, caithi mé rá ar fud hibridáin agus mar sin. Ach tásach om é seo tagad an breise sa ceol nuair a bhíon gá le sin. Agus mana hígan an ceoltóir é sin, ní bheil sé in an dailáil leis na rincóirí. Sin an rud is tátaí. Agus tá sé sin ag math tá seis an cóhiiscint sin atra is dócha go néorthá i méir le rapport.
Ná, tá aine má bheith a bhí me le cecha blian. Fós me cecha blianana chunig sé me bhí cai cóla chu bhhaine sé. Fer go cholaí cinál ceirdí, tá sé tá cholaí cinál lín sa mbeal mé, tá sé harbár a chola hóil cuma ceada hín a bhéilína, cuma ceada hín busca ceada hín, tá sé harbár a fáil, tá sé.
Whenever we danced out at, you know, old folks' parties or whatever at Christmas, depending on who was playing, depending on how much you could relax, you know, about time, some musicians would be speeding up and slowing down or whatever. With Matt, you never had to worry, because he played to your time. And kids always loved dancing to Matt, because we knew we didn't have to be too worried about what was going to happen. The music would be right.
It's warmer in here. Cold as air.
Porridge.
Get back to your routines.
I'm glad I had you up there for a side dancing.
For people who don't know anything about it or haven't gone to a ceilidh, or particularly ceilidhs that are kind of, we'll call them serious ceilidhs, you know, there's a formula. The band is expected to start at a particular time. They're expected to play in a particular way. I mean, from the way the tea is even set out at the ceilidhs, there's a formula to that.
Tea and sandwiches, tashid on for tool sa ceilidh. Caitha tea agus sandwiches a bheith an. Manuel Ante agus na ceapar goma ní bhín na dansóirí sásta a charbe. So I gach céilí agus gach áitimín setan ar a siúil caitha an té agus na ceapar a bheith an. No rachu an slú amach an dúras.
Fair play to you. And what kind of recording is it?
It's a black glass.
Lovely. You have to keep it up.
I would if you teach me.
You don't need teacher.
Oh, I do. Why?
I'll give you tunes, Tony. I'll give you notes.
Would you?
I mean, well, no, are you able to do by note? The Maggie in the Wood now, did you learn that from here or by notes?
By notes. By notes.
But it's like a fella that said to me years ago, I was only a youngster now, a little laddie, and my father was with me. We're in this house. Finnerty was his name, and he was a good player. But he said, I've hundreds more tunes, he said, in my head, yeah, but I can't get them into my fingers.
Yeah. Thank you. Excellent.
bonny Irish lad, come over the hill to your darling. You choose the road, love, and I'll make the vows, and I'll be your true love forever. Red is the rose that in yonder garden grows, and fair is the lily of the
that we strayed.
We started a festival in Southport near Liverpool, and that was a very, very, you know, big festival. There was about 2,000 people at it. That time people probably couldn't afford to come home, and you know, a lot, and they all then came in. It was all Irish people that came in from all different parts of England, from Manchester, Liverpool, Birmingham, London. Matt would go on and he would do the Ceilidhs every night. That kind of music appeals to everybody. Matt was a really lovely man. He always joined in the crack, and he didn't drink, but the rest of us made up for him.
We yellow na feely the pantons, has a me egg doll a food sassana in my one a kyol and shin.
And of course then he started going Europe and the States, and you know, cruises.
Who we met got Hodge Namar, Bahamas, Puerto Rico, Haiti, Jamaica, the Greek island, Hodge Namar Shin.
Anybody that's been at the Oyster Festival in recent years in Galway will have heard him and thoroughly enjoyed him. Very gifted musician, actually.
Grand. All right, then. For a slow air from Matt Cunningham, let's have a welcome, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
go mór mór sna seachtadaí agus na seascadaí freisin de bhí tácht ag buint le daoine a bheith ar an teleís. Bhí sé an tata don stadas an ceoltóir agus tar éis beidir cefada de bheith níos mór tóir ar an ceoltóir.
Just being in the Taste of Galway, and at that time, Joseph Emmerich joined him for the first time playing publicly. Joseph got the call from Dad to play.
Vi me kahar jig blin rish agus niro kenden den lads in an tashel an anige shin. I think vi poist chin ege. So niro in den ele eg dal eg anang. So okas speciellt el lomsen.
I'm being joined now by my two sons, Joseph and Eric, and we're going to play a couple of polkas.
I can't remember, I'd say I might have been 7 or 8. Then, of course, at that time there was a lot of Americans come to the show, and, you know, the Yanks just loved this whole notion of these little kids coming out playing. And so that was kind of the first time. We did that for a long time. I mean, we did that, I'd say, maybe 4 nights a week.
As time went by, Eta joined them, so... And then Anne-Marie was set dancing, and she used to often go with them if she wasn't going dancing herself. So then Mammy was left on her own.
It's given them Machid Gig Kelly, Bishop Ershul's Sagoy Rowing Club, Agus Dagri, and Muntur Rinkset, Tony Rainey. Agus Vimic Kerablina Jagdishik, and Agus Iha Skyla. I think it's August near my mom, Rohost of Way, Ach, or Ilum. But, you know, one me on Tanya Vass, August, Eganamshin, Viesagam, and Urshin, Garam Egiri, Lennon Sarai, Leshin Gol, August, V Dulagam, Snigigs. Yeah, Tahi Intha Bahe.
Here are Eric on the flute, Joe on the banjo and Eta on the fiddle to play with Matt a selection of tunes.
I'm on a road on my plan fein, they're an Ardon Lum. Agus cowrin sé go mórlum an plan féin a bheith ar an ardán. Mar tá na nósanna céine agan agus mar dgéirtha a nádas as gúd as a wink.
Dóthe nóir a bhíme ag baint céim ceol amach í glas na hoscoile Corcaí, bhí tuiscint sin níos fearr agam ar an ceol is dóthe, agus an obair an cineál oibread a bhí aíonamh ag dead. Agus is duine an dígur sa ché, agus an profesiúnta.
Well, it's a great mark of a man, I think, anyway, when he can bring his family along. Fine when they're kids because you have to join daddy, but they're all adults now. Great mark of Matt that they will willingly join him. They've joined in the band. One by one, they've all joined in and they all keep coming back to play with him. Now, I think that's quite something very special. I presume as an offspring anyway, seeing that admiration from the crowd for your father, I think it's very rewarding.
Going to slow down things now a little bit and I'm going to play a nice
piece. Well, I think it's nice anyhow. It's one I give to a lot of the boys and girls that I teach, and they like it, and it's handy, you know.
At this stage, of course, after 30 years, you know, he's put through an awful lot of students through his hands and showed them the ropes. There are teachers that specialise in you know, honing people who, you know, will become All-Ireland champions and say, OK, I'm only going to take these five students and get them to the top level and win the All-Ireland Flat Keol or whatever it be. But Dad has a different idea on the whole thing, and, you know, he wanted to make sure that you know, the people around, even the Hetford area particularly, that they would be able to play for their parents at home or their relations, whatever, and play a tune. They may not win the All-Ireland, they may not be world-class. Some of them are, some of them have won the All-Ireland, but then there are others who, just for their grandparents to call on a Sunday afternoon, to be able to play a tune like Saddle the Pony or something that they remember of years gone by, that's the type of stuff he was after, and that's the type of thing he continues to do.
Is Quivenlum Law One a Honic Morris Jack Moranga Kyol, Agus V Poshti Oga Lehi? Agus again, no maid Visagum Gur, Wool May and Wahar Kyol, Tamil Fado Ohin.
Hussi Ma Wakain Mawak Shina, in Monskull in Ceylon, Agus Hulame on Shin Goro Meshik Munawan, Agus Viosan Downorum. Agus an caid lá nor a huim a wakaji nor angan a met. Hug me ma shen hopliar do agus chuna noti hain a choran agus vi se sort skrishte gan am sin istocha agus nor honik met e skrif se not a biog sa harnal agus dourt se o inta swach e sin ekol agus tamig dolanish kusilish an liawar.
Now, the rattlan bug, is it?
Yeah.
Right, we played again now, so that was good. Now we'll keep together. Maybe the second time round there we were speeding up to the rattling bobby beating, but we'll keep the same speed if we can, do you know?
Yeah.
In case the guard the sheep on are out. You wanna start off yourself?
Yeah.
Do.
Thomas Morrig my first year, August Toshi Toshian Loch. Agus cosan muid ceol a céile sa bhála, agus isbráilean é sin, agus is rud íntach jazz a bheithan an é sin a dhéanó, agus mar gheall ar meis, you know, tá ceolig ag gulo glún go glún.
Tá mac go jazz agus is brálaas nar tá muid ag ceacht a gud ceol, agus is brá ion ceol ag casu ceol.
Tá agus bhí anchoil ag buint le mat mar múntóir an chiúil. Is cuibhannam seo úr amháin nar rinne mar hacha chéile ar chéile haus ina cheantar hain agus bhí slua múr ír scoláirí agus scoláirí ag a gláir sin agus gach duine acu ag féachaint ar mat agus an méadtha déanta aige lena chuig chiúil. Agus an meas a bhí ag na níine sin ar mat agus a chuid múntóracht a tá dénta aige íontach ar fád fesin.
Mais an áit clanna an seo mar dog me athair an ferrum dom. Cenim na húna i mi mean fóvar agus dílan mé iad a ríist i mi fáura nó Márta. Agus tá na bheithi agam ar rith na bliana.
Kathleen and Matt Cunningham run a farm guesthouse near Headford, County Galway. Like many other farms in the west of Ireland, the Cunningham farm is small and fragmented. Money gleaned from tourists, together with Matt's earnings as a musician, helped to boost the family income.
How important is the tourist business to you in relation to your overall income?
Well, I would say it's very important because in the recent past, the farm income has dropped considerably.
Sus gudi a gavilis a hocht vi chatlostinig eg mawahar tachnocha vi an agus kauriang klangler le mams ta agus you know veik na skona na bakalta eg mam agus veik pisa cabre eg an klangler shin miad Joseph agus Eric agus McGrath or Anne Marie agus ha hanis gaelta agus na hanim na hafuina parts gomorlish na hiina.
Maybe sometimes if Matt wasn't at home in the evening, he'd play music in the morning for them. And if not, we'd have sessions in the evening with our own family. The children would have the session and they would help out. Everyone was hanging clothes or waiting on table or doing their chores. And it was wonderful, wonderful.
The Americans especially, and the Europeans, they love it, you know. They love to take part in it. So we get a bit of a kick out of that, really, you know.
So they obviously like to flavour the countryside.
They do, Gerry. I think they like to get away from the hustle and bustle, and they certainly love the quiet and peace.
Oren ta nor vi me ag shul amahans na parkana tagan pisa kiol shach ma chlegin agus an shin nor vin shans agam bana me tril as ulse egen agus oren ta ele nor vi me kas port Somalia bin shear inchen agam pisa a home agus Irene lom agus an sin con na piece sin tape agus scríb me ma na nóti.
A dáile com a ciúil fa is tóha níos móna de mína agus gach nólag, you know, bín nóstaig a, you know, sín sé an acalais an sin agus tóhan sé maith an bosca ciúil. Agus, you know, but when she bought three last parts new a home, agus is bralish Asian. Agus buying she on Tanya Bastion. Agus thana parts go hall and agus thoril na agus current VP part fion mala scrife.
Tá bagna noka part homaha agam anish.
He was always talking about doing recording, but he would never go ahead and do it. And this one day he said to me, I think I'll go. I said, you're long enough talking about it, go and do it.
Tough hall to Roth Green Gulthur and Matt.
Good morning, the show's been.
I believe you've been very busy recording an LP.
Yes, indeed. Particularly since last summer I recorded my first LP in Headford. It's entitled The Green Hills of Erin.
Dancers at the time, you know, maybe the 80s, they didn't have music which was recorded to the correct length and tempo to either dance the dances at workshops or at classes, or to do it even at home. And so often what they would have to do is, cut little bits out of this track there, or this set of tunes they might have from another album at home, and edit it and make it fit. And it just was messy. They'd have a couple of tracks from this person, a couple of tracks from another. So it was much more difficult. So he set about by recording the pieces to suit particular sets. And in doing that, it gave the teachers, the dance masters, and also the students a facility whereby they could go off and teach these, teach and learn these dances, know that they had the correct music, the correct number of bars, the correct tempo, etc.
Matt's influence is huge. He's been recording music for set dancing before anyone was. All the bands now record a CD or two, but usually for the popular sets, but Matt's recorded music for countless sets, I would guess around 100. And so if you're trying to learn something new or unusual, Matt's got music for you. You know, it's right for the set, for the local area, it's the right phrasing, the right length. So we all learn to Matt. So his music is everywhere. And so dance teachers, organisers around the world have been really grateful to him.
Here in Ireland, we take this for granted. There's Kayleys around every corner and every weekend. But in places like Japan, Australia, all over North America, all over the world indeed, they didn't have the facility to have a Kayley band playing at their Kayleys at the weekend. So they relied on the recordings.
Nira was hagam anushin kumaya nejson sim insne tafadan sha
tapyog nach troka kern gente ege gujisha kedor na milnige optes a kahar agus benimish kernin an blincha kacha shin an ever Fears a hand to Dance Music of Ireland series.
Is Greenlum Bonster Kyol of Yig Dead Frank Stubbs Ganina Throker on a minute? Ah, Honig Shisha, the Gene Chocolate on Platinum Disc August, the sketch me office or Gothin is a August, just be Goth, be just office and down or Gothin.
When he started recording, I never thought that he would end up with so many recordings, and I'm proud of them. And he enjoyed every minute of himself.
To our music from Leeds to New York. I just decided I would like to do something for Met, seeing as how it was his 50th anniversary. And I sometimes write a few notes, so I decided, I never wrote a word in my life before, so I just decided I'd have a go and chance it. Just fell into line for me. And then I called it the Cayley Men, because I thought, well, there's where he's known best. So it kind of just tells his story of his life playing the music, and I suppose giving enjoyment to people and playing with his friends in the band down through the years, and the friends he has met and big friendships.
One day we were actually at a funeral of a dear friend of both Dad and I, Frank Stubbs, who was actually the manager of the record label Dad had been signed to, Annam Records. On the way back, he got talking and he was quite upset just at the amount of people like that had passed on, good friends of his, people that were in his band many years ago and people that, you know, we both had known. And I remember getting home and saying to my wife, Irene, you know, it would be a shame not to celebrate his musical life and legacy while he's alive, as opposed to, you know, in 20 years' time or 40 years' time or whatever.
The next thing was, Eric spoke about Christmas time we were here, and he said to me that, I think we should do something for Dad, but don't tell him until we have it all organised. So, that's what really happened.
Very often that I'm stuck for something to say, but from my heart, I'm very happy to see all of you people here from all over the country and outside of the country, and you're all friends to me. I mightn't have said it very often, but a big thank you to ye all, and it was always a pleasure to play for ye. I love ye all. Thanks a million.
During the weekend, I wanted to reflect the fact that, you know, he's a teacher, a music teacher. He's also somebody that's well known and loved as a musician, a performer for Set and Cayley Dancing. And also then he does some theatre-style concerts, and I wanted to reflect that in it as well. So it brought together three different strands of people, and we were delighted with the response.
So, ladies and gentlemen, the legend that he is, the singer, the dancer, the musician, the one and only Mr. Matt Cunningham. Thank you.
Corker Morgan, Campbell's, August Trinona, Jadonok, the Corkerum, and special thing of more vision Nadalti on to Maharig Munus, the clock to call for the cantor.
Right me of hen, the vase in Enner Clebat, the V Calora, a yen of Marvi, honor of Roner, V Oka, Derishak, the Aung. August the base laher egan mór cunim chol a bhíon sin bhíon thardán lán sós le bheidir craig a seasca choltóri egan am sin a clown féin agus na scalári eile atá ag frastal an na rangana atá ag mat agus bhíos a machnaf an ihe sin an obar a bhí déantaga bhíon na céte taréis tach craig na rangana ag mat On a quid thieves shin and ish is sore cultory aid. Koisha shinny vime, gomor, oramsa, marvishe, the tort finara, gorev on rather be egmat, the visha teresh on gra, agas on commas shin, abrona, eron cade, glown, ella.
A very exciting weekend. The highlight for me was that everyone was home and everyone was happy.
Just go. Not
fit. I'd want to start running. Huh? And cycling. And climbing mountains. I was really marching. Yeah, I'd never stick the hour. 70 or 80 minutes. I'm not there, that's for sure.
Hello, Rocky.
Family is very important to Dad, and I suppose he has instilled that in all of us as well. I learnt an awful lot from the way Dad treated the music and treated his family in the mix with the music. And I suppose one of the most outstanding parts of that is the fact that, you know, no matter whether we played in Derry or Dingle, the last thing on his mind would be staying overnight. The priority was to get home.
Tá car páiste agam freisin Grace agus Matthew agus David agus Sarah agus tá Grace agus Matthew inis ag fólam an ceol agus gohárnig Matthew tá hosíl leis an feadag stáin ach gan daus bhí ag an cárgín a hóg sús mar tá sean ahar ag sean an cárgín agus an anam céine ag agus freisin agus so tá an grá ag tacht go dí an le sean páistí mar le sin.
Mar iad is minic a bhín an crach agan, you know, agus pámid cosil a páistí don gwrdd a smó, you know, bhín an crach agan sa córaig dulgo dí na gigs agus you know, vig scéalta agan agus, you know, ar an déobh d'áíre, you know, is féidir linn plé, you know, a dhéanamh ar gachród agus, you know, tá mar dúirtha clús oscailte aige agus is brealam é sin faoi dead.
I thank God every day because he's a good husband and a great friend and we've been blessed with good health. He's kind, caring and lovable and I adore the ground he walks on and I love him.
Like I know myself from my own kind of dealings with him, he's just such a warm-hearted individual, and that's fantastic. It's no surprise, really, that his life is this enduring in the music scene because of his personality.
Beidzer nach tigin cuile dana gur rud an Jackery con bheith ar an mohair iad tahina, iad starin, beidzer lunchtime céile an seog, san sin iad a dónig freisin an áte agan eile. Ní rud éiscé a bheith ag seintar fe 3 uair as céile, ach dearhin, like, ní rud éiscé a bheith iana fe coig a blín freisin. No, so fair play to Matt.
when people will look back, probably in many years to come, they will realise that a lot of the sets would have perhaps died out were it not for the fact that he, you know, had the facility to make these recordings available to a, you know, worldwide audience. To me, it is his biggest legacy.
Jeremy Goni leshna kioltori ogashen gwellen talio darira gwellen komas kiolika bar enoch a henshed erfod na krina bekid mila falcha rompa beg na doshi oskelta doi tosh gwell on kiol shenaka agus tosh shin aulik tosh gwreb Matt Cunningham on agus nil en auras fi gwell eart denta eg Matt Cunningham gahatul Nashunta, agus go hither Nashunta freshum.
Is brailum ve casav kiol, agus ta me ana buioch gur eima livaha. So lenni me rai e casav kiol, ho fada is a ta me anan, le cuna jay.
There's no doubt about it that my father is definitely the most spoilt man, husband that there is. Just don't know how he managed to get away with it for all these years. The pampering that goes on from the minute he rises out of the bed till he goes into it at night, I must say that, you know, my mother has chaperoned him all his life, and he wouldn't be the man he is today without this. But I suppose, she, you know, if you're getting it, you might as well take it. And by God, did he take it.